Imagine driving in a very big truck. How cool, right? But if it's an EV, wow, the adrenaline rush is much more when you take it off-road, right? Can an EV truck compete with a gasoline truck? Will these EV trucks furnish more optimum power and comfort than gas-powered engines? So buckle up, because we are diving into one of the best truck manufacturers in the game, the Ram. Let's see what their upcoming Ram 1500 EV has to offer. Stellantis' Ram truck label is behind its contenders in establishing an electric pickup, with trucks from significant competitors already on the market or coming soon. But Stellantis CEO Carlos Tavares has expressed, the organization is utilizing its time to design features and abilities prospects won't have. That may possess an extra row of removable fold-away seats. The Ram 1500 Revolution Notion truck, revealed at the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, furnishes an early look at several elements Ram's forthcoming electric truck could have, including a rear passenger cabin wall that tucks away, making the truck cab fully open into the freight bed. This is not an untried idea. General Motors, Chevrolet, and GMC electric trucks punching the market later this year and early next will present a folding back cab as well. The Chevrolet Avalanche gas-powered truck also showed it over a decade ago. What the Revolution concept also has, though, are third-row jump seats that fold out from the back, while the second-row seats can glide forward to create more room. Three-row of seats are viable because the Revolution's cab is extra long without a gas engine. The seats can also be canned, voiced Ralph Gills, Stellantis' director of design, permitting them to be utilized outside the truck or in the freight bed for tailgating. Stellantis vows that the production rendition of the truck, due out in 2024, will guide the market in terms of range, towing ability, payload capacity, and charging speed. Since it's a vision vehicle, not all of the attributes portrayed on this truck will be incorporated in the production version. The forthcoming fully electric 2025 Ram 1500 REV pickup truck clutches life by the thread instead of the funnels. Following the excitement of already public full-size EV pickups such as the Ford F-150 Lightning and Rivian R1T, the REV promises a significant drive range and exceptional tow capability. The REV is a battery-powered rendition of the gas-powered Ram 1500. Like its prospective EV rivals, the Ram 1500 REV maintains a mighty body-on-frame chassis and is pinstripped with adequate LED lighting to shield a short runway. While the Ram EV concept was a remarkably futuristic truck with several wild features, the production version looks identical to the gas-powered version. The REV was shown originally as a crew cab model with a brief bed. According to Ram, two battery packs will be delivered, the larger good for up to 500 miles of driving. The REV can tow as much as 14,000 pounds, counting on choices. Ram says it will employ an 800-volt architecture that lets quick DC fast charging rates. While the days of the gasoline Ram 1500 are not over yet, the EV version is a nod towards the old truck's eventual alternate. The 2024 Ram 1500 EV will be an all-new standard, and the first Ram pickup truck powered solely by electricity. Ram has not expressed how much the 2024 Ram 1500 EV will command, what trim levels will be public, or what gear will be standard and optional. Based on the F-150 Lightning's present price of $58,000, we had wagered that the electric Ram 1500 would open with a comparable starting price. And given the soaring MSRPs of the Lightning's upper trim levels, the top Ram EVs will undoubtedly mirror those. The concept truck has doors that open from the middle with no pillar in the center. While that's a typical design feature on concept vehicles, it makes the interior more comfortable to see. It's seldom used in production vehicles that need the structural strength nourished by that pillar. Ram will market the 1500 REV with the separate battery packs with distinguishing benefits. For starters, all-wheel drive is expected with either pack. The model with the 168 kWh battery will be more affordable, tow more, and have 654 horsepower with 620 pound-feet of torque. Specifics on the model with the more extensive 229 kWh battery are still unknown. Ram says acceleration to 60 miles an hour will be about the 4.4 second mark. The Ram 1500 EV will deliver four-wheel steering for more intimate turning in outdoors or in parking lots. Ram voices the 1500 REV will include a towing power of up to 14,000 pounds and a cargo of 2,700 pounds. That is for the more diminutive battery pack choice. Due to an expansion in curb weight, we guess Ram REVs with the bigger battery will tow more ballast. Presently, the F-150 Lightning has the official highest towing capacity of 10,000 pounds, while every Ram 1500 REV arrives standard with all-wheel drive. A smaller 168 kilowatt-hour battery should furnish up to 350 miles of range. Ram desires the larger 229 kilowatt-hour battery to reach at least 500 miles. The 800-volt architecture in the truck will permit DC fast charging of up to 350 kilowatt-hour. That is approximately 100 miles of range every 10 minutes during optimal charging. For a long time, the gas-powered Ram has delivered a lavish interior with quality fabrics that outpace its rivals, and its shift towards battery support will not change that. The concept features modifiable seating and depository areas that let things up to 18 feet long fit from the bed to the trunk. The powered frunk, side steps, and rearward tailgate make the full-size pickup effortless to use and get in and out of. A more extensive Ram box with a multifunctional tailgate was also displayed on the concept, and would conceivably make it on the list of gear enclosed for the production pickup. The Ram 1500 EV concept features two 14.5-inch touchscreens that interior power entertainment. A 360-degree camera with digital side view mirrors and a heads-up display were also displayed, with voice aid from Android's Alex and Apple's Siri. The truck's infotainment design also features a smart home control function authorizing passengers to output lights, thermostats, cameras, and audio systems from the front stool at home. We anticipate that the gear is already shown on the gas-powered Ram, such as wireless phone charging, Apple CarPlay, and wireless Android Auto, to carry over as standard features for the EV truck. When the grid is down, employ this electric truck as a generator to fetch you back up and dashing. Power up speakers and appliances during tailgates or on the job using the portals in the trunk and frunk. The Ram 1500 Rev drives charging quickly and easily with its smart charging port. The truck comes rigged to abide by three various levels of charging. It is consistent with level 1 and unrestricted level 2 and level 3 chargers and can charge 110 miles in 10 minutes. Make your longer ferries more pleasurable with the open hands-free active driving assist. This ingenious design can hold a set speed and a secure distance from vehicles ahead via detectors, cameras, and radar. When the system is employed, the driver can rest with their hands off the wheel and eyes on the road. A first-of-its-kind feature for Ram trucks, one-pedal driving mod gets efficiency to the vanguard. The regenerative braking system boots in when slacking off the accelerator as the truck unhurriedly slows down, permitting seized kinetic energy to recharge the battery. By autonomously restraining the output of the electric drive motors, this attribute can help deliver another level of efficiency. Ram's electric pickups will hinge on the new SDLA frame earmarked electric vehicle architecture. SDLA will keep the Ram 1500 light-duty EV and a Ram heavy-duty electric truck, including a fleet variant that utilizes a fuel cell to induce electricity. It might also arrive with a range extender, which Ram calls the Range Electric Paradigm Breaker. Electric motors in the front and back will furnish all-wheel drive ability. Ram is going for a melodramatic, elegant, modern look to distinguish the EV from the customary truck lineup. The brand stated it would reimburse for its delinquency with class-besting payload, towing, range, and charge time. Some automakers already have EV trucks such as the Rivian R1T and Ford F-150 Lightning. Others like General Motors have announced production-ready trucks due to arrive on the market by early 2024. Even Tesla is anticipated to begin production of its Cybertruck by the end of 2023, ensuing years of delays. The EV Ram truck won't go on sale until 2024. Stellantis vowed that the production version of the Ram EV truck would be revealed in the coming months. Once just a pickup truck model built under the Dodge brand, Ram was pivoted off as an individual brand in 2009. The truck line can draft its roots back to Graham Brothers Trucks, an establishment that started making trucks with Dodge engines and transmissions in 1921 and was later bought by Dodge. So, what do you guys think? Would the production version of this truck feature all these amazing techs and life-saving capabilities? Comment down whether you're waiting for its launch or have you already got your hands on an EV truck. Until then, adios.